Now the six-year man from Alabama, it's Mark Ingram. Touchdown!